My name is Giulia Bondi. I'm a research officer here in Johnstown Castle, and I'm working mainly in soil quality and soil health. And today I'm here in front of a profile pit, just showing some evidence of compaction and poor drainage. This is what we normally call a surface water glaze. And the reason why I'm saying that is because you have evidence of glaze feature, what we call glaze feature here up in the profile, which is this grayish color. And also we do have this yellowish orange spot, which we call mottles. They are due to the reduction and oxidation of iron in presence of water. So the fact that we have water in the pit, it means that we have a very high water table, which is fluctuating around the along the profile and recreating these glaze features. And you also have some mottles up here in the profile, which means that this profile is also influenced by the surface as well. The message I would like to pass is today is that you might find some of these signs of bad structure, of compaction or poor drainage in the topsoil. These can be investigated deeper if you decided to dig a profile pit and you go through the profile.